Hello friends, after the biggest opening of all time, Yash Raj team latest presentation, Thugs of Hindustan, now running on weekdays. The movie has received mixed reviews from the critics as well as the audience. Directed by Vijay Krishna Acharya, Amitabh Bachchan, Amir Khan, Katrina Kaif and Fatima Shana Sheikh starred Thugs of Hindustan, after the 4 days extended weekend, prior collection of the film was recorded 123 crore, including Hindi, Tamil and Telugu version. On Wednesday, the film bagged the amount of 4.25 crore, and with this, 7 days total collection of the film became 138 crore from 5,000 screens across India. Today is a date of the film. Due to normal working day, the film expect to collect 4 crore to 5 crore at the domestic box office. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and subscribe our channel for latest new updates.